Hey guys, this is Raging Skull 86, and I'm back again. I'm done with my series because I have no idea what to do with my character. But I will be playing on that map, maybe. Right now, I have like a crap load of stuff that my friend gave me. I'd like to thank him. His YouTube channel is Derek Carney. So I'm gonna show you all the stuff that I got, and yeah, all right. So let's do it. So first off, I have the strongest sword in the game. I think that's what my friend told me. The Tizona, legendary Tizona. I have the godly Handrax, mythical laser rifle, water bolt, fairy bell, forceful magic missile, lesser restoration potion, lesser healing potion, bone, and super trident. I have a mini shark, demon bow, war axe of the night. What else do I have that's pretty cool? Oh yeah, I have some golden keys. And yeah, and I'm gonna be doing a little gameplay of it. So if you guys don't know what this is, probably some people don't, but you hold RT and it just lets you control a missile. Oh, and I also have rocket boots. And for my armor, I have a mining helmet, a gold helmet, a necro breastplate, gold greaves, lucky shackle, aglet, copper watch, and a angry rocket boots. And they do 3 damage. They make you fly too. This is my house. See, I have the guide. And that's basically it, because my friend like had millions of spawn stuff, so.
Who are you talking to?
All the people got killed. This does, this sword does 64 melee damage, 11 critical strike chance, fast speed, average knockback, has a chance to cause bleeding, 15 damage, 12 speed, 5 critical strike chance, 10 size, and 15 knockback plus. I found it down in the dungeon. You know where all the spikes were when you first entered the dungeon?
Yeah.
If you go back there, you can find it.
Is there anything else back there?
Mm-mm.
Do you have a shadow key?
No, but I do have 5 golden keys.
I have a shadow key.
can aim anywhere with this. And right now, I'm gonna go to... Yeah, this thing comes in handy. Whoa.
I forget, did we use Skeletron on that map? Where's your old man? Where's your old man?
I have no idea.
The mining helmet doesn't do crap.
Yeah, it gives light.
Hardly.
Well, it gives light. Here, I'll show you.
Oh, it doesn't do crap for me.
Whoa. You can send missiles through doors. I just incinerated that guy. Whoa. Ah!
Did I have one?
No.
Why?
Because I'm making a video. That's all I have to show you, pretty much. I'm gonna wait until nighttime to No, I'm not gonna wait till nighttime. I'm just gonna cut the video here. I hope you guys like this. Give it a like, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks.